This is how to get 10 Premiere Pro presets for completely free. You can download the presets on adobebasics.com. To import the presets, right-click on Effects, Import Presets, and then select the file. The first effect is the Transform effect with the motion blur enabled. This speeds things up and will save you a ton of time in the long run. You also have a blur that instantly blurs the video, and you can apply this to an adjustment layer and combine it nicely with the third darkening effect. The fourth effect is a wiggle effect that you can apply to text or really anything. It will give your text or animation smooth movement and make them look better. Inside the pack, you also have an instant scale preset, which will definitely save you a ton of time. Just apply it to an adjustment layer and you're good to go. And you also get an instant cinematic bars effect that you can use for cinematic clips or moments. The seventh effect is a nice subtle text pop-in effect that you can use in your shorts, reels or TikToks. You also get a slow constant zoom effect for your videos that add a bit of movement and make it more interesting. There's also a funny meme voice effect for funny moments.
And then we have this funny meme voice effect.
And last but not least, you also get a simple 3D pan that you can use for screenshots and more. If you want even more high quality presets like these, then check out my ultimate preset pack with over 500 premium presets. Link in the description below.